Alright.
It's confusing.
Just don't go onto the roof. Because, see, you're not authorized in the turrets. If you run to me, I'm just outside to give you a pickaxe.
I'm going to find it. I can get up.
Just try and shut those behind you because I've pissed a lot of people off. Myself, I've turned everything into metal near enough. Because there's these big fuckers. Fortunately, they fucking chose to raid the neighbors instead. But bam.
Get out, man.
On the front door.
I thought you had to jump up to get. Opening every fucking garage door down. Where the fuck is the exit? Epica, next snow stream. Know that.
Do now.
Huh. They raided that base. I thought that base was ours.
Nah.
I ran to that one straight away.
Like, they're cool. Well, they were. Raided. They're done.
Yep, I legit thought that was their base. I was still outside trying to proceed and I was like, that's not the door anymore.
Yeah. No, they got fucked up. I literally couldn't leave the house because they'd just kill me instantly. So I just fucking. I was like, alright, that's it. Emergency upgrades made everything better.
Oh shit, I'm gonna need radio detective.
Why are you in there?
Master. I'm not gonna be bad.
What? How much salt for one rocket? It's 1,400. Wait, what?
Come on for that fucking read.
No. Ten explosives, I'm trying to fit. No. You need way more. Wait. Explosives, you need 10, so. We need 100 sulfur and 500 gunpowder. And gunpowder we need. Gunpowder.
Oh.
I don't know how much 500 is. I guess that's 300. No. I'm not too sure. Burn, bitches. Probably need some expo ammo now as well.
That's so much.
What?
I bought a fan after work. Oh.
The thing with your fans is like, because it's new and everything, it's like, oh, it's amazing. But once you start getting used to it, it feels like it's getting less powerful. It's like, oh, well.
I was thinking about buying another one.
Did you just trip that tree next to me?
Freezing cold. Fucking 600 sulfur. She can't fucking find any.
Ammo. Two metal pipes. Fuck. Ten explosives. Ooh. Two metal pipes. I need scrap. Pipe. Fuck what I know.
Hi,
Captain.
Jack Fogle.
150 gunpowder. Someone's chopping down trees next to me.
Who got the gun? That's really all the shit.
What?
Really all the. But if I die, I don't. Pretty good. I know it's not much, but you know.
Yeah, I'm
shut up. Fucking.
Yeah, no, I don't know.
It's kind of autopiloting. Pilots, isn't it?
Is that you?
No.
Chopping Brook.
No. Mystery.
I don't miss.
Oh, that's satisfying as fuck. He must be triggered.
He must have scared the fuck out of him as well.
It's crazy how addicted you are.
It's the only good game. It's the only thing I like to play right now.
It's the end of the hour. We've got the past 2 weeks.
Maybe like 100.
Yeah.
That's a little bit much. Actually. I'm having fun playing on the games. Doesn't matter.
Having fun playing on your own.
Honestly, yeah, sometimes. I mean, yeah. So, when I'm on my own, I don't get unlucky. I shag difficult.
You're gonna get fucked up.
Yeah, probably. Because I don't know how much it's. What's the word? Killed up? I don't know. What do I need? Rocket. Gunpowder. Gunpowder. 6, so do 86. Flash. Over here. Rocket done. We're looking at a rocket launcher. What? Rocket launcher. Four metal pipes. Fuck, I need scrap. I've only got scrap at. But I tell you what, have you got anything good on me? Yeah.
Hmm?
I need you to do something for me as well. Trade me your pickaxe as well.
Oh, but there's like four fucking all things.
No, it's fine.
No!
We've got enough to do it. I need you to do this, F. I need you. Nope. I can't trade you again because I'm going to kill myself.
Nope.
F, go on. I'm not horrible.
Take it.
F, go.
Take it.
We don't need this much. We just need to go now. That's all we need.
Killing yourself.
Because I need to go and get scrap from the little base I've got outside theirs. I've got like 200 in there, and I need it to make a rocket launcher. Otherwise, there's no point going anyway.
You arson chat?
No, I already scammed someone.
How the fuck did you scam someone on there? Oh, that's funny. That's funny.
That's really funny. You scammed
me. I'm not scamming.
Yeah.
What, did he accidentally press trade or something? What?
No, no, I... Because I needed that one rocket, like I said, yeah?
Yeah.
I said, listen, I'll give you back double sulfur. And he said, how much you got? I said, 12k. And he was like, fine. Went, well, what more do I need to say? I died. And he ain't getting fucking nothing out of me.
How many people are on this? 30.
Yeah.
I found an auto run. Oh my god. When you're running, yeah? Press shift tab and hold shift. All you have to do is hold shift.
For what?
Shit, auto run.
Right, I need you to come back.
I don't know. Nearly just killed myself.
Are you walking back or are you going to trade me and kill myself?
I ain't got a bed. Someone's destroyed that bed.
Wait, what?
There's any old base. I have one. Jack, look outside the building and look up.
Why?
There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12,
13, 14,
15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. 32 airdrops.
Yeah. Produce fucking kits.
A bit OP, aren't they?
Right, if you're running back, I've got a fucking how far away are you?
Well, I wouldn't be there if I had a fucking asthma suit. I run around me.
Oh, I literally just spawned back here, that's fine. Huh, the baggy.
You're actually retarded.
It was a lucky mistake. Right,
Don't get my internet. Like, it's so fucking good, but I can't stream. Like, why? Is it wrong with Ethernet cable? Like, that thing?
Oh, there you go. Trade me.
Here.
You're not literally here. Oh, you are literally,
Here.
Here.
That far. I mean.
No. Oh, I can't fucking suicide yet. Why does everything go wrong?
No, don't suicide. Put...
Yes, I have to.
I'll kill you! No!
Right.
Where's all this sulfur that I've got on me?
Furnace outside, but we need to get some wood. Right.
Fucking loaded.
200 scrap. Actually, before I do that, I'm gonna check. No, I'm not gonna check. Okay. Right, are you in the, inside the actual base? Like, in the walls? Right. Trade me.
Oh, ballsack. Ignore that. That's the thing that I had to send to my manager. He has my old computer and he wants to find a part from it. You know, like the brackets hold. So, when you run in, press shift tab. Well, you've done it.
No, I see all the airdrops. I press shift tab, nothing happened.
It keeps running. But I have to keep hold shit.
Oh no, see, I could do the same thing, but you just carry on holding W.
You're that lazy to run up there. You'll just fuck him.
No, I didn't get the scrap.
Jack, you traded it to me, you retard. Oh my god.
No, but remember, I spawned. Oh, that's why. Okay.
Huh?
No, I spawned at the house back since, so my bag timer.
Yeah, but still, you could have ran up there. Like, what?
Easy. You could have ran up there.
Literally, like, what?
Well, I thought it'd be quicker, to be honest, but you fucking... No, won't you fall? No, no. Alright. Fucking doors are pissing me off. I've got the fences too close.
Bro, you tell me to close the doors and you don't even fucking close them still.
Because you're behind me, you twat.
No, the door's already open. Are you fucking with the
window? Brain, 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 brain.
Scrap on
if
the floor,
I only had a brain. High quality.
Packy.
I need more high quality. Of course I do, I wouldn't die. There we go, rocket launcher. God, I'm struggling. Could I not just make another rocket? I might. No, I can't. Actually, wait, can I? Might be. Explosives. Some of these. Most of you. Over here. Explosives. How many can I make? 16. I can. Bash. Ammo. Rocket, bash, expo ammo. Watch a second. Gunpowder. What was that? Oh, that. I hate how that makes the same sound as if you throw a fucking C4.
I'm back in.
Right, I'm making a few emergency ones. But we have two rockets. Oh my god, thank god. There's hope again. Probably not. Take two of these. Unload the ammo of you. Unload the ammo of you. Right. Come here. Actually, take a hazmat. Get some of these. Gonna go so wrong. And fuck it, you know what? All right, go in here. There's an AK with 58 bullets is there as well. Just take them too. This is an expensive fucking run. Holy shit, this better be worth it. Sorry, still fighting James. All right, you're the only one with an actual usable gun. I cannot fucking touch these because the expo bullets. So you need to be on point.
Yeah.
Crouch jump, dickhead. Have you ever played
Genie? Yeah, I have, but it's easier, I swear.
No, it's accepting.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. I hate the layout.
I'm gonna hold out this gun just in case, because I probably afford to shoot one or two bullets.
I don't understand why you're trusting me. This, I can't.
The AK's not too bad. Don't shoot yet. Just trust it. Don't shift tab when you got a gun. I already know it.
Hey, I fucking. I burped, so I was in a burp again.
Oh, not have you fucked this up again. You fucked this up again, I never invite you to a team.
See then.
Last time you just fucking laughing your ass off while everything falls apart.
I was laughing that much, yeah, I got fucking crouched on. On flanked. But still.
People always come back here. Why is that made? Oh, never mind. I'm retarded. Alright.
Pause the music.
If I ruin you, had a brain. Alright, so if you hang around out here quick.
No.
Because I've got a little bit extra from action. Alright. Be careful when, if you do when come in here, shotgun trap there, that'll blow your face off. Alright.
Where?
So, alright, hold on.
Are you safe from down here? God.
Why is that done so little? Why is that done so little? Right, move.
Waste it.
No, no. Where's that one gone? And the shotgun trap's gone. That, okay.
I don't like this. It's gonna take ages.
Oh no, 20 bullets. Oh, it was so close. Right, I tell you, I've got an idea. When I tell you we are so close. Are you coming with me?
No, there's shit in there.
Because I'm pretty sure they're the fuckers that raided our next door neighbors.
Right. You're flooding me.
In. Yes. Trap behind the door. Right. No, you stay here, you stay here. There should be some more shit cooked up by now, probably not.
I didn't mean to stop it.
It's fine, it shouldn't take too long. Right. Open everything up, run downstairs, get where the sulfur's chilling. Literally doesn't even need, it needs a couple of extra ammo and that's it. We're laughing. I'm fucking open up everything by accident. I just want to get this done. Oh, it did go out, but we might feel what. Right. Might have enough. It should be like 50 health right now. And it was 130. Well, I don't know. Right.
You're doing this smart. Give me some more chests so we can, when we're raiding, we can shove it all in here and then.
I've already got a bunch of shit there for if we need to make storage because I brought shit and wood with me, you know? Let's get this out of the way. Gunpowder. All the way up, half it, so do 26. Bang. Click off, go back to ammo, explosive ammo. Bang. Gunpowder. Gunpowder. All the way up, half it again. Alright, trade me.
How long do you cough is? Oh my god, I can't do that right now. Trade blocked. 20 seconds.
Oh, that's fine. I'll be friends with this man or anything who shoots the arrows. If I only had a bar on my name. Now I'm hoping, because that's an armoured wall, and it's like a hidden armoured wall. Tell me when you can do it, by the way. Yep. Mine just ran out too.
Bollocks.
It should be some good stuff. It doesn't matter what we find, but if we find the TC, we've won the raid. It doesn't even matter if we find their whole entire loot room. If we find TC, we win. Just because we can make the whole shit decay. They can do nothing but watch. Alright. Where's thy?
There's thy. How not thy? They shall not fly like a fly, like a pie. Break the wall.
Imagine if they left loads of doors open because they didn't think they were going to get raided. Oh, God. You've got to be careful for the little count of fuckheads that slowly sneak up double barrels and shit like that. Alright, let me go first. Up that much. Shotgun trap's gone, which is good.
Man, he's have you done all this damage? Ones.
Yeah. 44. Oh my god, the pain. The actual literal fucking pain. Why is there a metal wall? What a waste.
Look.
No, that's the same. Fuck, it's underneath here, look. Although, this is only 200 damage. Wait, how's that 200? What the fuck?
Oh, that take?
Well, the normal amount's 600, and it takes 3 rockets for this. We don't have enough stuff to finish it. So. Do all the damage I can to it. It's only on 91. If that shit cooks up quick enough, I can fucking do it now. Cool.
Huh?
It's a little bit better. It's annoying that I wasted that much on this wall, but that, if that breaks, it's just splash damage. Alright, come on, let's go. Into this wooden hut while I do some crunch of numbers. I'm gonna put this bitch on speedrun mode. I'm gonna get out the big furnace. Yeah. Right, but you fuckers back. You back, you back. I'll give you some space. I'll be friends with the sparrows and the boy who shoots the arrows if I only had a brain. Right. Yeah, usually this is more exciting, but fucking having to travel back and forth because we're like scrimping. That material is fucking barely scratching. Where the fuck's the big furnace gone? I don't even know where I put it.
Yo, bumhole.
Don't even have a fucking clue. There it is. Alright.
Yellow supper.
Vamanos, vamanos. Flip this bitch into like fucking 6 different waters.
Waka waka samanamana.
Zanguliwa. He's done for Africa. That's what we've done for 400. Huh? Oh. The deal is most I can get. I think it only did cost me like 1,000, whatever it said, it's probably still here.
Venus in my bum hole.
Yeah, I think it only did cost about 1,400 so far.
Expensive.
It's not that bad. That's for a rocket. I'm not making a rocket this one. I just remembered that. Right. Shut these fucking things. God, thank God I'm not having to fucking scrounge for fucking, what they call them, charcoal anymore. That would take so fucking long. The majority of this charcoal is me accidentally going AFK and just leaving like, I think I left like 30k inside it.
Damn. It's crazy, like, I'm just looking at your FPS combined to mine. It's just, I've got like 60 more FPS than you.
60?
Yeah, like, that's it.
It's not even that.
Yeah, shit, like, this game runs like shit.
Probably just doesn't like your card, I don't
know. What settings do you play on? Medium or?
Medium high, I think.
Same. We bless at the motel.
Right. Trade me. Nice. In the city.
Wait, I just, I think you can.
Should I do it again? I'm going too quick for the system.
Okay. It took way too long.
Chew puppy. Bah.
Before it despawns for it. I need a Wii.
Oh, let's go.
I can't wait for there to be nothing.
Yeah. Probably behind this one's another garage
door. Oh, to your right! Get back in!
No, come out.
Headshot one.
I'm literally 1 HP. As of right now.
Spraying the lake is hard.
Kill one.
Nice. Running up the hill.
On the hill.
Where?
He's definitely 1 HP, he's on the hill. Find him. Don't die, she's his friend.
She's dead, knocked. So. You knocked him.
No, another one.
I'm down, fuck!
Right. Just try and hide, because two of them knocked, or just one?
Nothing.
What a useless shit. Wait.
Useless.
Not bad. Right. I ain't worried about that. It's only gonna get better. This extra ammo is for you, cunt.
Do you have any, like.
What the fuck?
Is it just one?
Something like that. Wait, a fucking MP5?
Yeah, that shit's sick. He fucked me. Where's all the guns at?
It's slowly withered down.
Well, I've got a pistol. I'll just take a pistol.
Yeah, look, take this thing.
What ammo does it take?
This. Metal binder.
Is this a single?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll do bits of this.
Just run in now, just... Oh, see, this is where it all goes fucking wrong. I never get stuck on the intel, I don't need to.
Oh, I'm lost again. Where... How the fuck do I get out?
Really?
Oh, where am I?
It's a single door.
Where?
It's a single door. Go out of that one. God, he's a fucking
retarded. I hate this building.
He's fucking long gone.
You never know.
Absolutely long gone.
You didn't design a shit building, I'm joking. It's me being a retard.
I'm about to bring out like, one of the most valuable guns in the fucking game.
I was gonna bring it out.
I'm doing it.
I had a look at it.
I'll just sprint there.
I feel like I would have done bits with that gun. With this gun.
Good gun.
Mate, I tagged him so much. I headshot him as well. It went like... I don't know, the sound was... Really...
Yeah, I killed one, but there's...
Oh shit! On, the one... on a base, on a hill.
What?
260. When you go out and look to your left, they're at rocks. I don't know if they're the same people. There's two people at the rocks. Yeah, the left, left, yeah. Is that them, or...? There's three of them. No, it's two. Oh! More people! Oh my god, there's so many people.
I've hit two bunch of times. I can't see him. I think that might be...
No. Oh my god, I'm down!
Where?
That right there. Somewhere. Left! Below that. There. Right, that's
him. He's fully geared, man.
Yeah, he fucked me. Fuck me, man. Can't respawn.
Don't run away, you look pussy. But did you die?
At the back of the base. I wouldn't go that way, I would go the other way.
He's shooting.
Keep going round. Left.
This. What's my radiation? 12. I'm gonna lose this gun, but oh well. I've got enough shit to, apart from scrap, I've got enough shit to make so many. And if anything, I'll just ask Jack to use his kit. Where's this loop coming?
He killed me with an AK, so I bet you it was them.
Yeah, 100%. Kind sir, let me find your booty.
I literally keep walking around. So see my body. I can hear you. Keep going. Keep going. No, right.
Found you.
Well, that's depressing.
It is. This fucking gun's well exciting.
I like the single one. I actually hit shots with it.
I hate the sight on it.
Yeah, but... I feel like I could do more damage with it than the... what's it called? The AK.
I see what explosive I can make.
Turn it off, you cunt.
No, chuck off. I just heard you spawn in. He went whack. Right. Oh, we had fucking more scrap. I could fucking... Actually, you can use both kits. We get 600. And then just chuck everything in this top just here. Don't use your base starting kit. I already know you have.
Huh?
We're in closure. Just Discord and Steam, they're the only ones that matter. You've probably left them both by now.
No. Turn about, what's it called? Discord.g. twitch.tv/ where.
Right.
Then what do I do? / Discord?
/ auth.
Just auth.
Running out of low grade is wrong. No.
Okay, the you on.
At the motel in the city. You can call me names, you call me up.
E-K-V-U-I. Oh, so lower clicker. I don't know if I have to wait until it actually fucking says it, John. You didn't know.
Oh, I wish I didn't just blatantly die. You could have quite done with the next blow ammo. Oh, I will.
You are not authenticated.
Oh, that's hot.
But I am, because I just did the car reading, and it just fucking says you're authenticated.
Wait, I don't think I dodged a book launch for me. No, I didn't. Right, take this.
Ooh, la la.
That's trade hitting with angle. Whatever the fuck my name is. Brother Hodel, that's it. Ah, / accept. Hello to Rockats. If I died, then my rocket launcher's gone. Best believe. That's it.
Am I not meant to be there, is he right now? I don't know.
You can walk if you want.
We ain't got guns anymore, sir.
So. Yeah. I don't want to keep losing guns. I'd rather blow this up, run away, die. I don't care. Right. Put this in. Put the area. Double check this. Oh, shit's definitely gone. Where did you die?
Like on the hill. I was flanking them, but then they kind of caught onto my flank. Don't know exactly what. No, not that far. It's like halfway up and.
Oh, yeah, there's your bag.
Nah, that's not my bag. That's their bag.
Oh. Oh my god, jackhammer. Gun? I must have been too long left to print. No. Not that far.
I don't know, it's quite hard to pinpoint where I died on your screen. Didn't see you round the corner.
Yeah, I round the corner doesn't really.
I might have took everything. What happens with ammo and a gun? I ran up here, then I died, yeah. Bag's gone.
That you're outside, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, let me see what condition this. Oh my gun! Wait.
Oh.
Oh, am I?
I think you used it, didn't you?
29. Oh, nice. 29 extra XP, am I? Because they probably just took. That one AK and gone, quick boys run, because I've
fucking
only got one.
Run.
what did I just plug? Oh. Hold on, wait a second. Oh, be there. It's not even that badly damaged. I just don't know about lower floor. It's probably got all the good shit in because there's not. It's hard to tell. This is 600 out of 600. That's the only issue. This is a little bit more damage. Should be easy to take.
You fucking me. What? The fucking window cleaner's round. I can't reopen my windows when they close it. Because I put spider-proof netting around my windows.
What do you reckon, F?
I would.
These two lead to the same place. Down here is unknown, but I'm not too sure. Two rockets and 39. Actually, wait, what damage have I done to these floors? None. Oh, fuck off. Oh my god, I'm actually doing a U.
No. I did it first time.
No damage to any of these ones.
It's up to you, man. I don't. No, I don't.
I know, it's just hard to choose because that one had the same thing in it, and what did that have? Just two fucking. But I don't know if we have enough to do this one. Shit, wasn't there shit in here? Yeah. A little bit. Get rid of them. 600. Fuck it, dude. Ah!
Have fun!
Come here.
Why?
Are they definitely taking your body, do you think?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, they did. You take this revolver then. There's a hazmat there, please. Well. Shit in here. What can I draw? There's some ammo for you here.
Before I'm the revolver king.
I don't know how I'm supposed to explode this from.
Oh yeah.
Actually, wait. What's down here? Who goes doors? Close.
Oh my fucking god! I can't even get on the ladder. What are you doing, man?
If the furnaces break, there's no way back up. Which he did. Okay, turn your neck, Varma. Four HP again.
You better hope the fucking TC's in there.
Go. TC or some more fucking sulfur, I don't care, because I'm pretty sure these are fucking stacked on top of. They want to be anyway. Get in.
No, I've got the guard.
God, there's so much shit here. This salvage pickaxe, good. Let's go get silver.
You've ran out.
I think if there is any base, there's only a tiny bit.
Bruh.
Yeah. shit goes quick. It was only like 3k or some shit.
No, I mine like 6k, God. I'm hard.
You're what?
Hard. Hungry. Now, me and my manager were trying to challenge ourselves not to have a Macca's, like a free meal.
So you just put it on the floor?
No, we just don't take anything.
No, I'm joking. You just sent me that picture.
Oh, I fucking... I was moving the bin and I dropped it.
Wait, dropped what?
The bin.
Oh.
With all that food in it. Because no one else will fucking empty it.
Where's that food you didn't come for? Is that food it's people...
waste.
Yeah.
It's people fuck up on. It's crazy how much fucking people fuck up. I really can't be arsed today. I really can't be arsed today as well.
You keep saying that it gets slowly worse and worse, aren't you? You're gonna fucking quit soon, I know it.
Yeah, I will, right. Fucking, so the dude who nearly got knocked, well, that he got knocked out, but... he's not allowed back at work, because he's fucked. He's really dizzy all the time, he can't fucking walk. Looking at lights hurts his eyes. And he, guess what? He can claim up to, 11 grand when he takes in the court.
No, that's it. He can earn up nope. A lot more.
Oh, yeah, but that's what Rich told me. I was like, wow.
What is he? Let me guess, manager?
Yeah.
Okay, I now need to. To steal some money.
No, he's best friend with him. He's been friends with him for 15 years.
No shot. Trust me.
Nothing's happened like this in this store.
Even Rich don't know what the hell he's on about, or he's telling porcupines, because... that man can claim hundreds of thousands.
Don't think the store has 100,000. A mega law.
It's McDonald's, what?
Yeah, this is a franchise, it's not McDonald's.
That's what I'm saying, the McDonald's company will take the hit, not that shop, store.
Well, anything. No matter what, this man's earning a fuck ton of money.
Literally. Guarantees milk but as well.
When he's 100%. But he's gonna do it after his probation's over, so they can't just like sack him and shit, even though that'll look worse on them.
Boy, he's actually
imagine
that
if he
patient.
Gets all that money, yeah.
He's that patient? He's waiting for a fucking.
At the moment,
he's
only fucking doing it.
To be fair, he's probably getting paid.
Yes.
Fucking like he's living the dream.
And I wish. Well, me and Rich are talking. We're like, we need to plan something where one of us gets really fucking hurt. Because there's like, we've learned all the blind spots in the cameras and shit. And like, we can just fucking, just, I don't know, do something. That'll fuck us up, but, you know, you get fucking money. Know. Impossible to break a leg on that place. The only way to break your leg is fall over.
Back's fall over,
you have to fall over in such an awkward way. I've fallen over many times, that still. I'm not proud of it. But, like, that video, fucking... and then you fell over in a fucking mop bucket.
Have you fallen over more than once?
Yeah. Mate, ooh, when you're mopping, the floor is slippery. Quite slippery.
I see people outside the house. I think they're boosting. I think they might be raving.
Well, we both ran the opposite way.
Yeah, mate. Did you get so far? Have you got yourself?
3,600.
Like, trade man.
No, oh, what?
Keep changing your control C. Unfortunately, I didn't find any fucking cell phone. I found like 2,000. So.
You seen how far I am? I might have to go make some dinner.
Sorry.
Oh, me and Rich are stupid. Oh. You know the spicy McChicken or whatever?
Yeah.
They stopped doing it and we're allowed to go in and take it home. I was meant to take some home, but I fucking forgot and it'll be gone. Oh.
Take what home?
The spicy McChicken. Like the whole chicken. We're allowed to, like, once the promotion's over, we're allowed to take it home. Which is sick.
The actual bird. Like the.
Yeah. Uh huh. A bag full of the spicy chicken. We've got two boxes full of it.
Yeah, but how do you cook it at home?
Like I cook it at work, the deep fat fryer.
Do you have one?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Bought one.
What?
Bought a deep fat fryer, which is in my kitchen. What? That's how I cook my sausages, which take like 2 seconds.
You bought it?
Yeah. Because the old one was dirty and it's horrible. I refuse to eat out of it. Same with, you know, the sandwich toaster thing that makes it like triangles. Our old one, dirty as fuck, so I bought a new one. But this time, there's a policy. After you use it, you clean it.
Because you brought it.
Yeah. Do I clean it? No.
Like that? Yeah.
I'm not cleaning it, it's mine, you know. Everyone else has to clean it.
Exactly.
Cost 50 quid,
can't everything you cook, he knows not scum.
No.
But they're pretty putting beans and fucking.
Oh, I hate beans.
Stupid shit. What?
Mate, I don't like.
Piss me off. You really
I don't
do.
Like beans, I don't like butter.
Butter? I don't like many. You say it's so posh.
Like, I don't know what butter tastes like anymore. Like, I just won't eat it. It's just one of those things.
Alright, can you come back now?
Huh?
Got enough exploring to break in.
Too far away.
Oh my god, you are as well. Can you not?
I can trade you.
I'm just gonna fucking run it there, I don't care. Right, trade me then.
One sec, I'm breaking one more rock.
No, we don't need rock.
No, the sulfur.
No.
You accept it, what?
Yeah, hold on. Did you put a bag near that raid base? You
didn't know.
Luckily.
Oh, I didn't take my hazmat, so oh, fuck it.
Fine. Luckily, I'm a god. I'm gonna fucking run there. If I fucking die, I can't best be. Wait, are you here?
Yeah.
Oh, I may as well just fucking kill myself.
Oh my god, there's a single door.
Oh, you can take a. Make it wherever. Trade me when you get to me. Also, I was holding a gun, so there's no problem with it. Everyone's good at cooking something. Oh, good at cooking bamba.
I'm a monster. Duh!
Would you like some? Run here, man.
Can't wait to get into this room and you can't even go in there and check it because oh you can but
hopefully this gun's got enough repair on it. Okay, I've got more than enough shit to repair it. I don't want to leave this fucking bit until this shit's broken. and I'll see if there's anything. Oh, I should have made a ladder. What a dickhead you are.
My man's doing it without me here.
Fuck off, man.
Nothing.
No.
Bruh.
Did you outside?
No.
Wait, come down here with me quick. You're naked. Have you got anything on you, no?
Fucking yeah.
What do you reckon that goes to? No, it's fine. Look, stand in the corner. No, don't crouch. Actually, right in the corner.
I am.
All right. Ready? Jump. Fuck. What do you reckon's here? Let me see where the front door is actually. No, front door's out this way. Got to be something important.
What would you think that pass would be?
You can test it a couple of times if you want. Be something like real stupid, probably.
Imagine you just hear it go.
Yeah. Oh man. Do you know there's only like 10,000 possible combinations, which sounds like a lot when you think about it. Yeah, that's is pretty a lot.
Oh fuck, we're in then, but I just dropped down dead. Oh. 80 seconds and I can reach me. Killed by Code Lock.
What a cunt.
In it,
Ralph.
Got luck.
Just left.
Got 100 expo ammo waiting there. Which is always good. Wait, how much is it for a sheet metal door? I think it's only like 60. I don't know. Fucking, we're gonna get to the bottom of this damn house.
Yeah, brother.
These people build it so smart these days. They're just fucking, you know, it's twist and turn. Horrible shit. Horrid.
Mate, I can't fucking wait. 5K, I've entered.
Yeah, holy shit.
Back. I've entered a giveaway for a game, yeah? It's a porn game. I can't wait to win it.
What?
It's like a college porn game or something. It looks fog. You play it.
Jesus Christ.
I wish I was joking, but, you know. I'm being dead serious.
Jack, really? What?
Look in the top right chest.
Oh, thank God. Nice. Right.
Did she pop the pipe? Your authentication has been successfully connected.
Any high quality? Yes. Right, you know what that means. Made 20 pipes and I spent 400 scrappy runies. Oh no, God, no. Do you get low grade in yours? I don't think you do, do you? Actually, I've got an alternative. Oh, there's 100 here. F cool?
What?
Oh, I don't know. You just wasn't being very responsive. Gunpowder max out 230, so we go 170.
I'm a mad.
Mamma mia. off. Shall I make 3 rockets? That might even be quite useful.
Hell yeah.
Well, actually, no, I should probably only make 2 for now. So we have spares and squares. Right. Ammo. 2 rockets. Bash. Explode ammo. Bash. Right, we are ready to return.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Come here. Right, trade that to me. And then make sure the right. Okay, man, trade though.
Oh.
Oh.
Why did you break it, man?
Fuck you, man. Oh. Wait, I don't even know. This would be fucking clutch as fuck if I can actually repair it. Right, I bought the materials to clutch a what? To repair a semi. Not one of these bastards. Oh my god, I did it. Alright. The other bastard. Don't have enough. Here he is.
I just ran a quarter of a mile just to see you. Where are you?
Pennywise, the dancing clown.
Shut the fuck up, you stupid bitch.
What? In the middle of the night. What, excuse me?
The night. Excuse me. Oh, shit. Server lag was insane.
We ran out of the force. Too right. I'm not even looking. I'm just dead running. Straight over here. Kill one. And it all went bad. How could this happen to me? Oh, I'm fucking speed. How the fuck am I supposed to shoot a rocket down here, cunt? That's gonna hurt.
Well, you didn't think of that, did you? Dumb fucking nonce bitch boy, cunt, nonce bitch, but.
Wait, hold on, let me figure out how. How many explosive?
Oh my god, stop.
Can you shut the fuck up?
I'm struggling, okay? Fuck! It has to be downstairs, because look up. The floor's only wood or stone or whatever the fuck it is.
63. Oh shit. Right. Fuck it, dude. Oh god, this is gonna hurt so bad. I might even die.
Think of this in too much and you don't get it too much.
Do I even waste that man? I think I do. I think I definitely do. Nah, alright.
Damage?
Yeah. Way, another door.
Ah!
Come down window. Oh, wait.
Oh.
No, yeah, yeah, it's fine, it's fine.
Yeah, Bond Rocket.
No, yeah, I have another one. The only thing is, hopefully I've got cloth so I can bag you. But someone's
the
gonna fuck have to
died there.
I just threw a bunch of shit down.
Oh.
Right, 68 bullets. Right, cost 68 bullets. Break the door. I don't know if this can shoot 68 bullets, to be quite honest.
How much does it cost to repair?
11 high quality. I've got 10. Shot? No, no. I'm gonna give it a test. Right, so it's got 20 in there now. So that'd be 46. So I'm just gonna go 50, just in case. I'll put that shit out. I'm gonna take both these because why not? Look how quick I'm getting there.
Racked.
That was actually pretty sick.
Get on my head, bro. Fucking hell, innit?
So that's 20. Watch it, just keep looking up here. 16. That was in 10, that's fine. Holy shit. Watch out. How did I not die?
Did ammo?
Oh, look, this loot room. You can't. I don't think it has any ammo in it. I'm pretty sure it should have blasted me. Yeah? Alright, go.
Yeah, we're good.
I think we're fine. Alright, come in. I think this is a loot room. Alright, stand in the corner.
Am I staying down here?
Yeah. Fuck my life.
How long does it take to break a garage door?
That's a garage door. That's usually 3 rockets.
Fucking hell.
So it's a little bit expensive. Actually, I don't know if to play. Oh no, because you can't get out. So we have to. Oh my god, what the hell are
you
going
to
do?
Give it to me and I'll shoot it and then I'll give it back.
How much damage we can inflict with these. Ooh. Can you check what this little shit has got in here? Oh, we need that actually. Right. 20 bullets in each. I don't know. I really don't think they're gonna last that long.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, Jack. This is how we die.
God, this is so close.
That hurt.
Hi.
Just, does that hurt?
Yeah.
They're both 380.
What?
They're both 380.
380?
Yeah.
And they're like 600 start off with. So, if I can, mate, all you gotta do is sit there and protect.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, hide under the shotgun trap, might scare them away or something. Shoo, motherfuckers, shoo! Right. Any charcoal here? got charcoal. 800, that'll do for now. But it has to, because we're in very limited supply. Up here, close door, open door.
What would you do if we get in and they've already moved the base? There's just nothing.
Well, see, you think I'd be mad, but.
Can you tell like your body to stop coughing? You're fucking disgusting. Like, shut the fuck up.
Right. Wouldn't even matter. The fun is doing it, not, you know, does that make sense?
Phone call.
Alarm, she needs to wake the fuck up, bitch.
9:30.
Fuck up.
Who has to wake up at 9:30? You're gonna wake
right.
up.
Right. No, she's up. No. I just had a sniff, so. Holy shit, I just thought of something. This is horrible. I got to run all the way there because you're trapped in the hole and you can't trade.
Can trade in 1 minute.
No, you can't trade because we haven't got TC access. Yeah.
Don't die, man. I hear no one.
Yeah, you hear no one. But you'd never do on this game. They pop out. So I think I have to run the bollock naked. That's gonna have to do. Fucking hate these gates. Usually you can run out of them before they actually lock, do it. No. Not these ones, because fuck it, here, put them too close.
Was that you or Stead?
Me. Stead haven't done nothing. He literally. What?
Where are you going, man?
Shut the fuck up. Why would you make that sort of sound?
What?
I've made that run about 1,000 times. What do you mean, why am I going
what
that
sound?
Way? I literally walked outside the gate and you went, ah! As if you were seeing someone I wasn't.
That just went on, gave me the shit locked off.
Well, yeah, he literally just come on.
Even in the call.
Did slash kit, put it in the chest. No, no.
Yeah.
My I just texted him on Snapchat, can you do kit? And he's like, yep.
Come my on. Man's got did no it, time for you kit. Anymore, Jack.
Yeah, I know. He was actually just leaving to go somewhere, I think.
That's the dad life now, isn't it? Ain't got time to fuck all.
Right, my rocket launcher and shit's still down there.
Where you dropped your rocket launcher?
Should be on the floor, right where I died. What? I didn't bring it with me into the afterlife.
Not it.
Don't take the piss, little cunt.
So when did you stop raiding this bit?
Hours ago.
So I'm locked on.
But it's... I know they dipped.
Wait, did I give you my revolver?
Yeah.
I don't want that back.
Any expo ammo?
Yeah, it should
be.
Wait, did you pick it up?
I think so. I've got a 45 on me. Yeah, I did, yeah.
You'll die again.
Yeah, do you want to do this part?
You
said odd.
You got
a
bed light right next to it.
Yeah, I've just used.
No, you haven't. You ran.
Right, let me see if I can trebate it.
I can hold A.
Right, it should be pretty low.
160.
160?
Yeah.
That's not good.
Well, you broke the shotgun trap and had no ammo in it.
Yeah, that would have fucking ruined us instant if they had actually put ammo in it. is good to the good part. Alright, move. Yeah, so why don't you throw that shit there, but I'm stuck. Sixty. Oh, they're both 160, that's good. You're fucked. Too much bullets in it, but that is why I brought a brand new one with me.
Belt.
Oh, fuck off! You can switch it to the other one. Don't check it yet. I want it to be a surprise. Not gonna have enough to do that one. Let's go.
Oh, holy shit!
Oh my god, look, look in the bottom left one. There you are. So how are we gonna transfer all of this? Do you want me to die in the main base and you transfer all one by one? No, we can't. Wait.
Ladders. Have some.
You are lucky. But do we have enough room in the... Where do we start transferring all? Like everything or...
Hold on. Wait, look, there's my chest plate. That's mine. I had that, I fucking knew it was these assholes. These have got AKs and everything. We ain't giving up on this base. Alright, switch into some good gear.
My inventory's full.
Of?
Everything.
You should be... There should be enough stuff in there to make...
All the wood and all the metal. Look at everything. Right, I'm running. Get in there, Jack. We're getting there.
Wait, I've still got 27, I could break this one.
You might jack you on your own.
Nah, 15.
What's the chest called? Chest? No. Mate, I've never made anything on this game.
No, nothing. Wait, have I still got 10 bullets? Man, I'm spawning them or something. What? Body? Yes. I think TC's right behind this room. I found two of them. We got their bags though. Which is huge. Sofa!
Nice.
Oh, there's not a lot of it. Oh. Oh, so I reckon right behind this door is a stupid amount of shit. Oh, wait, I've got fucking... way that's hot, bro. Is that you outside?
Yeah.
You know.
Oh my god, I can't be fucking this now. Oh my god. Oh my god!
700 scrap. Holy shit. Good amount of charcoal. Right, got all three of their bags. just get behind this fucking door. Which another, what was it? Two rockets and some X by now. Which
gonna kill them.
Worse than it is. No, no, no. Oh, you shouldn't have done that.
What? They're not dead.
Yeah, he is. Oh, they're not. They don't. Because if they have rust, what's it called? Oh, fuck. Can't remember the name. Rust Plus or some shit. They get alerted.
What's good to take out these chests?
At the moment, it's fine. Leave it. Wait. I can't tell if that's...
That's the floor you're looking at, somehow. When you look at that. That's not. Yeah, that wall's low.
How?
No, it's not. I don't know. Where's the garage? Well, that was a waste.
Oh, it's a door frame.
Right. I guess we need to go farm again, yeah?
Yeah. Let's run back to main base.
I got
is that where you went?
No.
Oh, you just chucked
well, it well, okay, keep in mind, when you go in this base, you now have to crouch jump to get in.
No, it's fine. Alright, run straight past it. We go to the normal base. Repair these jackhammers and we'll go farming for self-harm. I fucking knew it was mine because this bunny thing is I bought it on Steam.
Little bastards getting revenge. You need to leave a sign in there saying fuck you.
Yeah, got fucking 800 scrap as well.
You got a lot of shit on you.
Only 6 bullets to try and headshot.
You're avenging this other base.
Literally. All we need is sulfur. All we need is love. Ah. The levers in his chest.
In it.
I'm gonna turn that off just so. For how is it this long into the server life or the game history and the fucking furnaces are still so cunty to turn off?
Remember the debolt?
I should have a repair bench in here somewhere. Or did I bring that with me?
Oh, fuck me.
It's fine, they're cheap. Alright, we've got 1,000 scrap.
Jesus!
Alright, repair, bench. I have enough for it now. Jackhammer, what do you need? Oh, I'll do it now. What are you?
My man's dying.
Go farm.
Two?
Yeah, just in case. I'm holding to one. Plus, I think I already have one. It's so much worse when I'm on the call for you, or for whatever reason, I don't know.
Just... I don't know.
Yo, gang gang, holla gang shoot.
Holla gang shoot. Oh, I think they've got some mighty fucking explosives hidden away.
Just where?
I don't give a shit, as long as I get TC. That wasn't the main loot room, that was literally just clothes.
Mm-hmm.
Which is always... gives good hope. Right, let me go for a sig quick.
Mm-hmm.
Right, let me see.
Hmm.
Right, you ready to trade? Have you found anything yet?
Mate, I died.
Wait, really? How?
I got too close to this research place.
Oh.
I didn't know what it was. I just got too close. Next minute I knew I got fired. I'm getting shot at my fucking AI. It scared the shit out of me.
Wait, how?
Huh?
Oh, okay, how far did you go?
Far.
Right, so far.
I got the chat cameras back. I can't find any, like, believe it or not, when I ran here, I couldn't find any.
You've been fucking taking it all.
I got 1.2 on me.
Nice.
That's it. Also, it didn't help me getting...
Run all the way back.
Why?
No, did you... You ran all the way back to your body.
Yeah. Oh, the jackhammer, man. Oh, fucking whacking shit.
Oh, yeah, it's true.
There were explosions nearby our base, by the way.
That's fucking... If it's not our base, we don't care. Alright.
It'd been the one that we raided before.
As long as they're gone, I don't give a fuck. I can sort of smell it's near. Why does no one put code locks on their chests anymore? It's so weird. Code locks literally cost fuck all.
Do you?
Not currently.
So shut the fuck up.
But that's because our base is literally impenetrable. Because everyone thinks TC. Everyone thinks it's smart. You layer that up the strongest. But. Because. As of right now, I'm pretty sure their TC's bottom floor as well. but ours is on the second floor. And the amount of shotgun traps I've got on the second floor, or the first floor, they'd be fucking wiped out. And I've got turrets on top. In the middle, I could probably put turrets, but I ain't worried. There's like 3 days, two or three days left of this wipe anyway. No, I don't think anyone's gonna go for breaking. They probably could, like the fat bases could about 30 airdrops. They're the cunts that probably can. But they just sort of raid each other. My base location way. Wasn't very loud though, so I think it's no one here.
Yeah, I heard it from where I was. And me quite far.
Like these bases here, see this fucking thing? These are huge.
My character's too cold.
You just remove some of the random nodes as well, and you'll if you run into them, because there's like a limit on how many nodes can. Fat explosion next to me.
I'm dying of fucking freezing.
I'm dying of freezing.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
-17 degrees. Damn, I'm loaded.
How many you got?
4.3.
Good shit.
No need to complain about not seeing any. See them all.
Maybe think about coming back soon. Oh, my legs are almost died.
Damn, we are both far.
I don't know if this is where I just had that massive explosion or if this is raided previously. There's a wall open over here. I got a gun on me. 3k software. But yeah, people do this, look. See how many big furnaces these sort of have.
Damn. It's
why all the fat bases are in the snow. Because snow's where sulfur spawns most. Cool, you just made me shit fucking pebbles, mate. The two fuck outs in the kingdom.
Jump up.
Oh, don't give up. You'll be all right, Kimmy. Free.
Huh?
At least a tenner.
It's a funny little hoe.
What? Just saying, at the very minimum, not. If you're gonna start selling. Self, you got in the UF this morning?
7.2.
Right, you might want to think about.
I am
sitting still for a sec.
Oh.
Just play be mad safe until I'm outside the gate. Maybe. Just trade me.
I can see the base.
So. Trust me, fam. People sneak up on you in the worst time.
Nah. But, chillin'.
Like, trade me? It's still running. 10k sulfur, holy shit. Holy shit. I think we've used about... probably about 6k sulfur this entire time. Or like seven or eight. Yes, speed, more haste. I hear you outside. Hello, man.
Hello.
Right, now we wait. Let's go slap some shit indoors. Yes, yeah, so this is what I usually use these sort of chests for. Just dump.
Dump.
There you go. But the random shit you found in one of them in here.
That mention.
Smooth like butter, like criminal undercover. Right, oh, I need to make semis because. To me, I need pipes as well. Thank
oh,
God.
I don't know what to wear. This shit is too big. Hello?
Hello? Yeah, I bet you thought she was talking to you.
Really?
What?
Oh, God. I mean, you can still drive us if you wanted to. My mum's tired as fuck, so I'm scared. I think this one's only to verify my bank account, and then I've got another one at the end of the month. But they only really take a couple of minutes. I don't. Well, it's only to verify my bank account details, because obviously I've got a new bank, so. Yeah. Is it? The jumpers are loaded up top. No.
You will.
Everyone's going to be waking up soon.
Huh?
I'm guessing anyway. I don't remember what time I stopped seeing them.
Starting to kick in?
Yes.
Yo.
She shut the fuck up. What?
We rap on this old beat, like a beat, like a feet, like a meat. Kim is on the phone.
Jack, hold my jumpers.
Who popped to wear a jumper? Da Vinci?
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
No, I'm wearing a sport bra.
No.
My boobies look a bit saggy.
No.
Okay. Jack, I'm stuck. Jack, I'm stuck. Hello.
Yeah, I'm wearing a sports. I want to wear. I've got a body suit on.
Alright, go on, FK.
I'm going to kill you, cunt.
My back is fucking shite. Yeah, I can see killing this.
No, papa.
Jesus Christ, that's that. I need a new muck chair.
New muck chair?
You buy me one. You mean? Big mug. But you can't find me.
Probably not. Boo.
Damn it! Did you see me? Can't wait to break through this door. Yeah, this is gonna be bent.
Yeah. Be pretty fucking funny, mate. Hey? Bitch.
Mouth like butter, like criminal on the cover. Yeah.
Yeah.
Less speed, more ace. 100. Dude. Listen. We're on to a winner, eh? I hope. Alright, you ready? Close on the stint, bringing the rocket launcher.
We no have guns, men. Lost my pistol.
Probably put this in there, double barrel in there. It's fine. Where am I going? We're there to secure the TC and that is all.
You're not trading these, you're gonna yellow.
Yeah.
And this is where we die.
Yep. Well, this, I'm not gonna be stingy this time because it got us fucked up a little bit. If I see someone that needs to die, I don't care what expo ammo, it'll only make him die quicker. Right, we only used about 4k there, 4-5k.
None, man.
Less speed, more haste. Enough expo ammo to take out a door. bathroom. I thought that was our base then. It was brought to the ground. You point your gun at me. Well, this has to be the one. Looks like they both die now. Right, the wall wasn't fucked, was it? It was not, no. Okay. Excuse me, out the way a bit.
Damn, you muck killed him.
Right. If you hold on to this, just in case. Put that 16 watts burn on. Just watch the door, yeah. Come on. PC.
Code on it, bro.
Watch out, watch out. That's fine. There's my AK. This is the coolest stuff my AK. Right, this chest. Tech trash, that's really good.
SMG bodies.
Oh, shit. In the bottom, holy shit, guns. Rocket launchers. Ammo for days. Alright. Get yourself a gun and some ammo. Probably want an AK. Alright. Alright, excuse me, you gotta watch that door like you wouldn't believe now. We're taking the space.
Alright. Need like here?
This is broken. Oh my god. Good amount of shit. Really decent amount of shit. Right. Just gotta keep an eye on this door. I'll put some doors down when I can. Unless I've got some. I don't think I can. Actually, I might be able to.
Bro, they have so much food.
You're still not watching that door.
Oh. Do three.
Here we go.
Damn.
Oz. Now, because now, if I take some, how was it? If I take some wood, make a tool cupboard.
Let's see, put a code on it. Because this dude's still here.
I'll kill him in a sec.
I want to kill him again.
I think I've got so many bones and stuff.
Bye-bye.
Oh, I actually just shit my pants, you little prick. The amount of fucking ammo they have. They've got to have. I don't think we stop here. All them guns and ammo. Do you see how much... The amount of ammo that... Oh my god, the food.
Yeah, no, yeah.
I didn't even know what he was on about. What the fuck is this?
My whole inventory is full of guns.
Right. Just need to. Right. Jeez, lads. Components, good rope, good tech trash, good. Oh, right. 81 pipes. Oh. Good shit. Now.
We just need a transfer all.
Go even further beyond. That's fine. In 12 seconds, we. Oh, there's someone outside as well.
Is there?
That on an animal, but it doesn't matter. Because PC now, Only me and you can fucking trade in here. Huh? Huh? Right, kill yourself, go back to base. Or, oh, actually, it's too late now, I suppose. Fucking guns, holy shit.
I have enough room for this shit. I'm ready to start trading.
Right, if you go. Fuck me, I'm trying to think the best place to put this shit.
I'll put it random places and just sort it out.
No, because that's so long.
It's not?
There should be the chest near TC, yeah?
I don't know where the TC is.
It's the triangle one that's poking out.
Oh, yeah.
Near the workbench, right?
Yeah.
The left top one should be near enough empty and have maybe a few guns in it already.
I'm stuck.
How are you so fucking stupid?
I'm stuck. I just can't move.
Let me see.
Oh my.
I don't know how you could be so dumb. Jump.
I am.
Oh, come out. What are you doing? No, 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 you don't remove it. It breaks.
What?
Three.
This?
Yes.
Oh, someone removes another one.
No, we can't generate that. It costs like 2k scrap. Don't start removing shit because you're an idiot. You won't go back there because of the triangle. Why?
What do you mean, why? How the fuck did I even get stuck?
Exactly. Can you not walk forward or some shit?
Oh.
Oh my fucking god, wait there. Is there a bag near here still? I'd rather just fucking... Oh, just pick it up. I don't care anymore, you're pissing me off. Right, put it in there. Don't place it. You only get stuck again. Right, top left one. Take all them random tools out. Well, fuck it, take everything out, yeah. Right, trade me.
This will take ages, can't.
Yes. Holy shit.
I need more guns.
You don't need double barrels.
You got enough cloth to make me a bed in there?
Yeah. Do it one by one. Chuck some shit in here. Guns. Do it again.
Lights at the motel, the street light. Tell me what you want, but you really, really want.
That chest not full yet?
No. I've got 1, 2, 4 more slots.
Alright, in so now we do ammo. So best place for that is turn around to the left a little bit. Right, check going each one of them boxes. Right, see the bottom left one.
Hmm.
Bottom left one. Take all that garbage out. Keep the height. No. Oh, God, lie. We need that high grade, which you just dashed away on. There it is. No. That block. Took a gold bar, but not. There we go. Right, that'd be ammo. For now. In the street, it's in the middle. No.
Tell me what you want, but you really, really want.
You can call me names, you call me up. That should be it on ammo. Like a fucking ridiculous amount of ammo. Confirm it then, what the hell are you doing?
Hmm?
Most boring thing I've ever done. Join me again. Right, this one. Trade it to you and explain it. Perfect. Accept. So this one goes. All of it goes. You still got ammo on you, by the way.
Huh?
Come out of that.
Oh, fuck me.
Turn around. Top right. This, I'm tapping out, goes in right, to right where you put the ammo, top left, yeah, that one. All this goes there, so trade me. Show me again. Right, knowing what you know, that goes in the top left box you just put it in. Same with that. Right, and this goes in the ammo one. Oops.
Oh, God!
Shut up.
Fucking hell! I'm dying for a piss. We done yet?
No, last one. Detachments. Yeah. Trade me.
Let's go with the ammo.
Yeah. This place should be. Oh, that's broken. Don't need that. That's broken. Don't need that. No, oh, gotcha. Boom! There we go. Right. I'm gonna blow up next. Oh no, we got the whole TC yet.
Oh, hervete.
This is probably one of the most important ones. What's this one do?
Start letting it decay.
No, not yet.
It'll take hours anyway.
One for me. One for you. I'm gonna name this Raided LOL. in your one. Alright, so fuck me, that's a lot of cloth. Can't do it for now. Right, Jamie?
Base the cane or something.
Oh yeah.
When is like, the cane? It's... Oh, I felt my revolver.
Oh yeah. Fuck it, we'll let it together. Right, this all goes...
TC.
Alright, this one, fit as much in TC as you can. TC, TC. And then these ones, find somewhere from. So we've got one more, 1,500 cloth. That's a stupid amount of cloth, holy shit. Right, we don't need any clothes, because... I can now craft with all them sewing kits and shit. I can craft as many clothes as we ever want. Right, one more. Trade me. Just at. Let's have a look at some of the other doors. What was that? There's a. No more doors down bottom. I want to find where they probably. A couple there, sulfur and shit, because so far I've not found niche. So how can I get up? Unless I blew it up.
You must have blew it up.
Oh fuck this, look at the size of it, holy shit. Right, there's something underneath here. I've got a sneaky suspicion, because it's bottom floor, it's probably got some decent shit in. Oh, it's not bottom floor, but we have another way down there. So we may as well... I'll come back anyway. But we'll just use the rest of the sulfur and take in this shit. Worthless shithole. Idiots. Get fucked. Got my AK back. I was so sad I lost this one because it's... I don't remember who I stole it from. But I enjoyed it.
Dab-a-dee, can't get in there anymore. Fuck.
Oh.
I mean, your fault for making such a shit base.
True. Right. I suppose this can just stay for the random set. Oh, 1,800. Where? I'll take it. 500 that.
There's more. Take it all.
I forgot. Nah. We can always come back to it. It literally means nothing. I forget how valuable charcoal actually is, but because I've got so fucking much of it recently, I've been desensitized. Look at it. Look at the long line. They raid my neighbors, I raid them. Or we raid them. Got my AK back, I can't believe it. That's so funny. I was so upset, I was just going through the scraps that they'd left from these sort of space. Yeah. I was right there, come up to like the ladder. Cunt's just hiding here and he shot me as soon as I just about to jump on the ladder. I was so sad and I went on my roof and he was gone. Hit the hills. I knew they based there. I didn't actually see him go in, but they're walking explosives around because there's no raid base. So I didn't think it would be that far if they're walking it. Dickheads. Wastemen.
I just turned off all the power.
Can you not?
Why?
That means it stay on.
No, I turned off. Stead needs to do a better job.
What do you mean, Stead? I did that.
Yeah. You got proof?
What?
No.
It's actually a good question. Did you? You took the sulfur out of here, did you?
No.
No, I can tell you did, so I'm trying to fuck out.
Huh? I haven't been down there, you cunt.
You're so rude, you little prick.
What?
What?
Oh, it's stream proof, not me going on a bitch.
Oh. Alright, where's the fucking workbench? Can't. Oh, this ain't gonna go back.
I wonder why.
You fucking stupid cunt.
No. The game's stupid and it got stuck.
Oh, this has got to move.
Chuck it on the floor. God, I'm so sleepy. I predict an earthquake up in here, say yeah. Labyrinth, come in.
My asshole. What?
Gotta school.
No, I didn't. What?
Come here. Yep. Can I do what? You jump halfway.
This is fucking ridiculous. This is disgusting.
Bing bong.
Bing bong.
Huh? Man felt some pasta in the
bin?
Yeah.
Good find.
Now homeless. Mum hits me out with me. Big explosions. Bang. What we do now?
Hold him. You know what we do, Ethical?
Go to sleep.
Carry the fuck on. Get some guns. Or a gun. Good gun, and not shit those ammo like 100%.
Once we finish with this base, I'm gonna go bed.
Okay, man.
I'm not crazy, not you fucking stay awake all day.
Crazy old fucking game.
Would I if I didn't have work anymore?
Not Colin. You ain't got no clothes on, Colin. Wrong one. This one. I'm just gonna fucking open all the doors. No, you don't.
I'm ready for battle!
Down.
Hmm?
I'm not too sure where to go, up or down.
No, I don't know.
Might have enough to do both. But I think I'm one rocket short. Which I don't care.
Better choose right or I'm gonna bip. Wake up. Thinking about having a kebab today, you know? Yeah, we both checked it.
That's, if that's the tech that we fucked up, you wanna fucking start yeah, running quickly through this place.
I thought it shows on the map, didn't it? Oh, it is. Oh, shit.
Don't you fuck up this jumper before you be dead. I'm just shooting at them. Massive places. And you'd be dead.
Huh?
I think Jack. Alright, let me see the health of this ball.
That head is fucking up their base, cunt. Oh, it's gonna be a row above us.
What would they have up though?
Nothing. Look out. Furnaces.
Actually, that could just be their front door. Now that I think about it.
Oh, yeah.
Is that someone moving around? Stop, man. What the fuck?
What?
Why don't you do that? What?
Do what?
You straight doxed me, cunt.
What? The last thing? What are they gonna do with that?
Do you know how fucked people are? I've had four people add me on Discord. How they know my Discord, I don't know. And then people that were on roof camp and they come straight to my stream. How the fuck they found my stream? I don't know. Rust is fucked.
What the fuck is up there?
Did we just find a random house and just blow the fucking front door with it, was it?
Why is this penny attacking that one base?
I did it earlier as well. So damn cunt, I should have looked. Was Ellie broken? Dive around here and break, that'd be amazing.
Oh yeah, look at her.
If if it breaks any closer to us, we get so much good shit out there.
Out.
I'm stuck in there. Might make this. You go downstairs, downstairs there should be a T2.
A what?
Tier 2.
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
What about it?
Hey, have I still got a rocket? What?
My man looped it.
I think I did. How many did I shoot? The two upstairs. One here, so no, I definitely did.
What?
Maybe if you shoot right as server saves. Hickey, drop me to two.
I don't. Well, that heli crashed near us, by the way. Well, not near us, but. Oh, wait, Jack, don't make any noise, cunt.
Why?
Well, there's a lot of fire nearby. Oh, I can see the heli. Directly south.
I'm gonna put one more rocket into the school. It's a flame turret.
Bruh. Do you mind?
What? Do you think it's got anything in it? What if that's got that stupid amount of sulfur in it?
Good, but what does it?
Yeah. Alright, let's go. I don't care about this rocket launcher. Oh my god, they're right there. Holy shit. There's probably definitely going to be people to contest. But, aka the people who broke it down. And this ain't an easy cunt to break down either. I don't want to lose this AK again. But we're looking for the main crash bit.
At the top of the
There'll
hill.
There'll be loot boxes in here. Yeah, we'll look at them. All these boxes. Still on fire, it's still on fire. Oh, it says there's 1, 2, 3.
And it doesn't say to not be on fire.
Hold on. Did you just... Are you at the top of this hill?
Oh. Oh yeah, I see.
It was above me?
Yep, I see. Fuck, you know.
Did you die?
No. No.
Let me get up behind him. I think he heard me.
Headshot.
One dead.
I'm starving to death. Did you kill white dude?
No. White dude just killed me. Yeah, damn. He's going to probably try and peek me in a sec. Try and get to me as quick as you can, to be honest. You might be able to get me. He's burning. He jumped down. Kill him, finish his friend, free pick me up. Oh.
Two here, mate. In my body, there is two here.
Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah,
no,
I did
no idea
where
I'm from.
It's the same guy. I think this guy's cheating. He killed me earlier. had no idea where he shot me from, but he headshot me like 4 times.
Yeah.
Alright. There we go.
There's a biz.
Actually, how long do they burn for? I might even go back with a hammer. You know what? We've made decent out fuckload. Let's just go back. Like the only ones we need open is this one with the guns. And ammo. Naked running around with the best armor in the game. It really don't feel like the best armor in the game. I won't like it. Because I get clapped instantly.
Bye bye. Bye bye.
You didn't actually turn that switch off, did you?
No. I mean, I turned it off and on, but...
No, it's fine. Let's test out this handmade LMG. This is decently expensive. I want to see why.
Yeah, I can see them all.
Yeah? Don't shoot yet.
I can see one dude at the moment. All the fire's gone.
Blast whenever you want.
Oh, they're far away, mate. Hit that.
Oh, I see. Hit him.
Run into his base.
No, he's into the hill.
And he's even distracted.
Hit him.
Yeah, I'm slowly walking he's up moving. The hill.
He's still shooting me. Oh, he's busy.
Even distracted, too.
Yes. That way. Both up there, two of them. Hit.
What the fuck? Instantly dead.
Which one? What's his name?
Shuckles.
Yeah.
Nicholas.
I told you.
Literally, he turned and dead. Nothing I could have done. For fuck's sake, man. If it. It's depressing. That's shooting me. They did not give a fuck about you. Well, I'm dead.
Cool, I've... What, they shoot me with?
Yeah, Jack, I was just... casually running and... instantly dead, basically.
Literally, he's done that to me so many fucking times.
Hmm.
Oh god. No point in losing it, running in there and just dying. Give it a chance. Yeah, but that guy, I literally the guy he killed me earlier, who I said about, I've been weird as fuck, insta-killed me earlier. That I didn't even see him. And he just did the same to you, and he's so sketchy.
What's the chances of that happening?
What?
I just got back up.
You still there?
Well, no, I ain't got my gun anymore, but...
Oh.
I respawned and then they killed me. Like, I walked out that base we raided, instantly dead, not, and I just got back up.
Yeah.
I could have got up when I was dead on the floor, when I was flanking him. Man, that flank could have been sick if he wasn't cheating or whatever. If there was only one of them, that black dude, he had no idea. I was staring at him, and then the white guy decides to turn around and, yeah, I'm dead. But I sprayed him like 10 bullets and all of them hit. Well, I guess the the MP5 is dog shit. But then got like a news.
You've run back here?
Yeah. On 10 HP. Hello?
How are you not dead?
You didn't hit me.
Oh, my screen, I fully did. Can do it. What?
You that shit?
I've got friendly fire on.
Oh, you off fucking dumbass.
Alright, put that back in the chest. Oh, survival.
No. No!
Didn't I kill you earlier?
No. That's the first time you killed me, though.
Oh, there we go. Alright. No, motherfucker, make sure all the doors are shut.
They are!
Alright. Right, I'm coming off.
So am I.
Okay, man. Alright, man.
Okay, man.
Okay, man.
Okay, man.
Alright then, man.
Okay, man.
Alright, man.
Okay, man.
Alright then, man.
Okay, man.
Okay, man.
Shut up again!
See you, man.